Binghamton University School of Pharmacy is a research-focused pharmacy school. We're educating the pharmacists of tomorrow, and they will be outstanding pharmacists in the clinical setting. But beyond that, we're teaching them to have an impact on the whole field of pharmacy.
So for what we do here in the community pharmacy, we're working with P1s on skills like basic dispensing, working with some robotic software that is fairly advanced for many pharmacy schools right now. As they move into P2 and P3 year, we focus more on the disease states that they're learning in their therapeutics types classes.
So we're equipped with everything a modern compounding pharmacy would have. We really teach them how to prepare every formulation, suspensions, solutions, gels, ointments, capsule hand punching, suppositories.
A lot of things that in the past pharmacists did has been automated. So now we really are looked upon for our clinical expertise on medications and drug therapies.
Here at the School of Pharmacy, we're fortunate it's a new school, so we can build and hire into specifically addressing some of the most important problems.
Over the course of the summer, I performed the data collection, and I'm currently in the process of assisting Dr. Kufel with analyzing the results. I plan to submit that abstract and present our research findings, so that's very exciting.
Over the summer, I got the opportunity to work with Dr. Brooks. After pharmacy school, I also wanted to use the techniques that I've learned here to develop new drugs, work for companies that are making a change.
The goal of research truly is to improve the scope of healthcare. We're very patient-centered.
She is the first woman in the nation's history to hold this post.
You're right on the cusp of everything changing in the healthcare system. You're going to learn from this awesome faculty that you have. They're going to help cultivate professionalism.
I'm creating my future colleagues, my future network, the future of pharmacy. I think the most important part is to really lay that framework for them to become the best pharmacist they can be.